Get control of yourself, Bear. You are not ready. Go home.
Ares?
Shh. Do you want me captured? There's no proper cover.
But this is your fortress.
I don't rule the roost anymore, though, do I?
You'll be king of the castle as soon as we get your essence back.
How the gods will jump for joy if that even happens.
Bagok!
Aphrodite's married to Hephaestus, the whack job. I mean, I heard he's into finger painting these days. And Zeus hates me.
Not true. I just prefer Athena's war making. Leadership, maturity. Apollo's music, oh my gods, I've become my father.
Ares, look at yourself. That's the real you. You don't care what people think. You act. You raise entire cities to the ground when you don't get your way. You protect your people and your family at the expense of everyone else. You're an asshole. And you were always one of my favorites.
I question your taste.
Let's get this gate open. You coming with me?
Inside? You're kidding. If the old me did anything right, it was lock down that fortress. It is rigged to perfection.
Okay, okay. I'll find the tracking kit and come back out. Stay safe.
Take your own advice. The place will be crawling with Typhon's minions. Here. Another of my blessings, Fenyx. In case you're about to beat the odds again. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
Ah, never seen this side of Ares. Maybe I misjudged him.
The great and mighty Zeus? Never.
Huh. Ha!
I didn't mean to be so critical of Ares. It was all supposed to be good fun.
Perhaps his experience of it and yours were slightly different.
He could see that I was smiling.
Was he smiling back?
What does that matter?
Some father you are.
I know. That's why this is so confusing.
Thank you. Hey, little sis. I surrender.
Legeron? No way! I saw you! You were stone! You're alive! Did I hurt you?
Ha! Of course not. I refuse to be taken down so easily. Especially by you.
What happened?
Well, the crew was turned to stone. I smoked something with the Oracle, but that's the closest I got.
Ha ha. Though he's actually not an Oracle. What are you doing here? Did he say anything about me?
No. Only how dire the situation is. And from the sounds of the prophecy, only the true hero will be victorious. So?
You mean...
I'm here to save us all. Must be why I escaped turning to stone.
I don't know. The prophecy said the true hero was flawed. I've never seen you make one mistake.
Come on. It said eldest of Thetis. Mom's oldest. That's me. And a wise child convinced. That's you, O wise one. So I have to convince you that I'm the hero. Get it?
Except I'm not a child.
Of course not. No prophecy is 100% accurate. Probably.
But you don't have the Winged Herald's aid.
Sure I do. Got these bad boys of a griffin.
Heidi's alive. He snagged the limited edition pair. Can't Hermes keep his shoes on?
Oh. Did you think the prophecy was about you?
No. No, I didn't.
Then there's no need to worry. You don't want to take on that huge red monster thing anyway.
Typhon.
It's crazy. Do you know there are actual gods here?
Yeah, I do. Actually doing one a favor. I'm looking for a tracking kit to tail a thief who stole a vial from Ares.
What's it look like? Let's see here.
So you are the thief.
You never know what you're gonna need on an island like this. Figured I was being resourceful.
That's Ares' essence, all right.
Take it. Listen, you don't have to shoulder the burden anymore. Leave the rest up to me. I know you're not much of a fighter, shield-bearer.
I was training in secret. I never got to show you. The gods have me to thank. I'm recovering all their essences to take on Typhon.
I believe you. Okay, you go on finding those... essences? In fact, I'll need something from you when the gods are back to their old selves. Then you can meet me on the huge snowy mountain and help me take on Typhon.
Oh, okay. Sounds good.
That's the spirit. Two swords are better than one. Well, maybe a sword and a half.
My, my. It's a foul reunion. Serving of essence of Ares? But did someone bring pie? Don't mind me. I'll just cut myself a slice.
I'll take them down.
No! You get out of here. I'll stay and fight.
What? But...
Go! I can handle this. Come on, let me take this one.
Fight Typhon alone. Does he have a death wish?
If you knew his track record, he can do anything.
Well, you did something I thought was impossible.
Oh?
I was standing there feeling hopeless, knowing the odds were against you, waiting for you to fail. And I looked at my statue, and I thought of what you said. I thought Fenyx doesn't know she'll succeed, and yet she keeps going. That's bravery. And just like that, I would snap my fingers if I didn't have feathers. I was tired of being such a cuckoo bird. You have no idea the wreckage these hands once dealt. The shivering flesh they have caressed.
I have an idea.
They don't do damage anymore. They don't do anything. And I just can't live with that. So, cluck it. I'm done being a chicken.
Yes! There's that fighting spirit. You'll be happy I got this back.
Magog! I can feel its power back. I mean, beckoning me. Here, the gift of my blessing in return. You deserve it, warrior.
Thanks, Ares.
Now I'm getting out of here. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. It'll be safe to make my transformation there. From hand to hunk. From feathers to ferocity. From beak to badass. From eggs to epic. From...
Careful. Don't want to turn Aphrodite into a vegetarian. I'll see you there.
As Ares triumphantly returned to the Hall of the Gods, Fenyx couldn't help but reflect on what the God of War had taught her.
That there, a lot of bad chicken jokes.
That true courage isn't the absence of despair, but a triumph over it.
Ares may not make the right choices at first, but he always fights for the right side in the end.
Heroism, my little
fuck.
Me?
Birds are still flying at my hair. I think they're looking for more
happy. Let me know if you're in the market for anything. Let me know what you're feeling.
Any electrum?
You made it.
Not in one piece. I've got bald spots from the feathers I stress shed.
Is it because Aphrodite's here?
Shut it! No! How do I look?
For a chicken, about average. But you'll look better in a few.
Now's as good a time as any. Look, it's hard for me to say thanks. But you put up with a lot of clucking around.
It was worth every... Pacock!
Good. Now get me out of this clucking chicken suit.
Call forth your raging spirit, Ares, god of war. Fight with me.
Now we're talking! Take me to the battleground! Toss me a weapon! I need something to hit!
Yes, sir! We'll be getting to that soon.
It's all rushing back to me now.
Figure out what you're going to say to win over Aphrodite.
I forgot how ripped this body was. I'll let my pet do the talking for me.
I'm glad you're feeling yourself.
All thanks to you, Fenyx. But we're not done yet. When you come back, I have tasks for you. Time to get this place back in shape.
So, oh god of war, I'll bet your tasks for me are fighting related.
You bet they are! Ooh, sweet vengeance! I'll bring the pain to Typhon soon enough! But first, his spartized soldier punks who mocked me when I was a little lost bird need a talking to. There's some badass armor in it for you. Loot it right off the thugs.
That wasn't smart of them. Who mocks a guy whose last name is of war?
Spartoi were created with brawn, not brains. But I want you to show them how short-sighted they were. Ruffle their feathers and stuff a pillowcase with them.
I'll track them down for you.
The other task I have for you, its importance is immeasurable. It involves a bronze pot. That's all I say.
Well, I found this pot in Clashing Rocks.
Aha! Yes, give it here. Gently.
I know this pot from my stories. It's the one that Otis and Ephialtes trapped you in, isn't it?
They didn't trap me. I fell in. Anyway, this has nothing to do with that. I hid something important in there. Something only someone of your size can get. In you go.
What did you hide?
Listen, okay, punk? This is an emergency. Remember how I told you my daughters, the Amazons, weren't talking to me? Well, a while ago, I borrowed Aphrodite's girdle to, you know, try it on, as one does. I didn't know I was going to end up trapped in that pot. I lost the girdle. I couldn't go back in there to find it. Never again.
What does this have to do with the Amazons?
I'd given their queen, Hippolyta, a girdle as a present. So I just, borrowed that one back and used it as a decoy so that Aphrodite wouldn't notice hers had got missing.
Hold on. So now you expect me to go in there so that your daughters will talk to you again?
More so that Aphrodite doesn't notice her girdle now shoots fire arrows. But yes.
Fine.
Thank you, Fenyx. You're a loin saver. Just lean in. Now.
Ah! in a pot. Hello, Eddie?
I hear you and see you, tiny warrior. I'll help you from up here.
You know, you could have jumped inside the pot, and I could have helped from out there. So, what does this gurgle look like?
It's usually for my eyes only. I know Justice wants you out of here, but I want you to find your knowledge.
This was Eris's humble abode for 13 months. Very humble. A lick of paint on the walls, a couple of throw rugs would have killed him.
You were the one who ordered the revenge on the giants, remember?
Hey, they made a move on my wife. I don't share.
Shh.
Huh? Oh! Hey, Eris! A little help!
Prepare to be shaken, not stirred!
I can't believe you spent over a year in there. My back's all cramped.
The panic never leaves me. Now, where is it?
Aphrodite's girdle. Right here. It suits you. Sometimes it's better to make love, not war.
If I admit you're right, never tell anyone anything about this.
You have my word.
You're right. Now it's time to play Switch the Girdles with Aphrodite. I wonder how many bruises I'll get this time.
You say that like it's a good thing. Oh, got it. Enjoy.
So, I saw you doing something with Ares and the pot? What was it? You can tell me.
Oh, it wasn't anything important.
Just come closer, Phoenix. You love the sound of my voice, don't you? You want to tell me what Ares is up to.
Well, if you promise not to tell Ares, he...
No, stop! I was the pot. I was the boar that killed Adonis.
How could you? My heart is broken into 1,000 pieces.
I couldn't control myself at the sight of you with another man. I blacked out. I completely lost it. But when I came to, there was blood all over.
You took away the one man I ever loved, and You did it out of love for me? I hate you!
Then hate me! Ravish me with your hate!
I'm going to snap your bones like kindling tonight!
Whoa! Close one! If she found out about the girdle, that would have been unforgivable.
Oh my god! Those sideburns! That breastplate!
Aries? He's not bad.
And that chin. You could slice an olive in half with that thing.
Yeah, we're all glad he's back.
Remember when you said everything's more beautiful in color? Right line. I think I kind of thought that at you. And you picked up on it.
This place has the best vantage point. I can rip into enemies before they have time to scream.
The view's not bad either.
Aphrodite was just telling me you've been hunting for a new coat. You know we already have a goddess of the hunt.
Now you have two, so make room, Artemis.
My pride is rubbing off on you, I see. It suits you.
Like her new coat?
No. Don't push your luck.
Aphrodite's prettier than I ever imagined. What do you think, Ares?
She'll do.
That's not the answer I expected.
Come on, kid. This is how you get women.
I keep my options open. King of Cool, they call me.
King of Cool? I thought they called you King of Mules.
You don't want me on your bad side, Hermes. Let Typhon try to take from me again. He'll have to learn.
Ares is practically begging for robbers with the spoils of war he hoards in here.
You sure you're just not justifying all the stuff you stole from him?
Come on! That was payment for having to raise the gun!
Huh.
killing this Spartoi soldier for Ares, Fenyx found a piece of broken armor. She would have to find its other half.
Lucky Fenyx! Exacting vengeance. It's my favorite hobby.
Ah!
Fenyx discovered it wasn't in good shape.
Not like there's a whole land dedicated to forges or anything.
This statue of Aphrodite could use an offering.
And what better offering to give than an apple? In honor of Ares, Aphrodite's fondest suitor.
I never understood her taste in men.
I learned that my heart could be broken just as any other man. I had once believed myself superior. I now knew my flaws, my arrogance, my ambition. They defined me. I would have cut them out with a knife had I known how. I destroyed my wings. I offered them to Apollo as a sacrifice. But no sacrifice could match my sin.
Ah.
Fenyx came across an apple, she remembered they were commonly given as offerings of love.
I like to think of myself as the offering.
Chicken remains. Remember when you said everything's more beautiful. Color. Bright line. I think I kind of thought that.